Hello? Hello, hello. Testing, testing. I say testing. I did test it before stream. And it sounds good for me. I just hope it sounds good for everybody else. Hi, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Secretary stream 4, I think? I pushed down my glasses. 4? Once again, just a chill hangout. You guys can just work on shit with me. It'll be nice. I'm gonna be working on... Well, okay. Alright, actually. Ooh, let me also... You guys are gonna see Vieto for a second. Turn my sensitivity a little down. It was, I accidentally fucked with it. I need to grab my stream link. And I need to also pull up Stream Manager. Oh my god. I'm just a little bit, and if you couldn't tell, I was testing stuff before stream as well. Which is why all that shit is there. Not me getting distracted by online banking. Work of a secretary is never done. Not horrible. Not horrible. Alright. Let me throw down an ad. Because not too many people are here. And let me start doing my thing. I have my custom emojis back, oh my god. So on Discord I can use my custom emojis. There's acid server. Here's quartz server. Sorry, I'm messaging my dad. Thank you for the microphone, because I was messaging him that I finally got it working because there was a weird buzz that was going on with it that I had to get rid of. And he was trying to send me tutorials. And he's also up in San Diego currently for work. I say up. He's somewhere. But he's only over there for work. And I think it's for a week, 10 days, something like that. I just wanted to check in with him, make sure he was doing okay. And now that I've done that, he's a fun guy. Hi, Scratchy, by the way. I am doing my advertisements for the first time in a long time. Oh, shit. Where's the promo channel? I need to copy my message. Copy it. And I need to get rid of the emoji because that is a Discord emoji. Hoi hoi, typical job paperwork here. That sounds about right. Hi, Kurt. Did you get home? Are you ready for your nap? Post-work nap. Pre-Elden Ring nap. Also, I see your little ticket, Scratchy. Thank you so much. I have a feeling I won't make quota for January, or if I do, it will be just barely. But I have been somehow just barely making the Twitch quota, and I'm very happy about that. I am home and laying down, yes. Nice, nice. I hope you all enjoy the mic. It's a very good mic, but I do have to mess with it more to get 100% out of it, but it's a good mic. I do like the new mic. Thank you. It's very nice. I was trying to make sure that I wasn't too loud or too soft. If I'm right up on the mic, it's honestly quite perfect and I can talk very soft. But if I'm further away, I have to project my voice a little more, which that's just a mic thing. Because I don't have a mic stand, or I have a mic stand, but I don't have a mic arm or anything. So I can't move it closer to me if need be, but I also like the freedom. A secretary ASMR. Yeah. I always joke that it is secretary ASMR. But now it kind of just really is. Gotta toy with the settings to find the range on the new thing. Yeah, I've actually been toying with the settings on this thing ever since I got it because of that weird, stupid hum that was stuck on it. And I was so upset. I was like, why is there a hum? I don't know what one. We're going to go to my Tumblr. You guys are gonna hear my tip tappy. Posted on Blue Sky. I am posting on Twitter. Fuck you, Twitter. And right, I have to do all the tags for Tumblr. One of these days I should look into a webcam, maybe one with a decent mic on it. I like my headset, but the mic picks up everything through the headphones, so I knew it was quiet. Ooh. Interesting. Yeah, that is annoying. I did have a headset that was like that before my current one. And it was strange. One of these days we'll have to do like a follow-a-thon or something. Because I have been stuck at 176 for quite a while. I have to look at my tags for the last message. Just chatting, chill. It's no longer the season of gratitude. I think somebody's online because I just saw that. And there we go. Alright, cool. Alright, now that I've done all my promo stuff, 17 minutes in. Advertisement number 2, yippee! I think the advertisements also helped me barely make my Twitch quota, which is why I've been doing them so much, so I apologize for anybody who does not have a sub. Currently in chat, I look at Kurt. You do not have a sub, I apologize, but you forfeited your nap rights. Alright, now it is time for me to get my to-do list in order. Not my nap rights. Oh, poor thing. I'm also curious, because I was using this in a Discord call to help test it. I am curious how well this fares in a gaming environment. Because in a chill environment, this is nice. I'm also curious if I fuck with the settings, if I can actually sing with this mic, because then I can do karaoke streams on Picardo. Or if I do gaming music, or like free music specifically, like NSP, I could do it on Twitch, feasibly. I forget that I can fuck with my headphone wire and it doesn't pop up on my mic now. Oh my goodness. I don't see ads because I have ads. Oh my god. Karaoke Discord nights. Ayo! Man, I really do want to do a follow-a-thon. One, I need the time. So I need, like, a day or two off. And two, I don't... What do people do at a follow-a-thon? Like, do they just do their normal shit and just stream for as long as possible? Like, I kind of know, but I don't know. The statistics are weird. Just cause we're almost at 200. We're 24 away from 200. That's wild. Honestly. And I think I haven't really been hitting any new followers lately just because I haven't been playing any new games. Usually variety streamers, when they play new games, they get new people. Or if they play like the hottest new games, people will follow them and find them that way. Because I know when Security Breach was having all of its updates, that's how I got a good number of followers. I think I got like 11 followers like from one stream alone. And I meant to stream more FNAF around the time the FNAF movie came out. But I still haven't seen it. Even now. It came out in October. I still haven't seen it. I need to. I'm very behind on media and happenings. Keeping up with that stuff tires me out. That is why I'm doing a secretary stream. Because these are chill and nice and calm and... I don't have to do anything for these. They can just happen. I like that. I really do. Let's see. I'm going to... I'm going to type up something here. And then I don't really actually have anything else on my docket that is super important. My mic was the most important thing, and I finally got it working. So. I'll figure out something to do. Because I am... A lot of the stuff on my to-do list is drawing related. I am afraid to move stuff around on my desk with this mic, because this mic picks it up a lot. So I don't know if it'll pick up all of my tablet noises. Especially when I'm not showing my drawings on screen, I feel like that'd be the weirdest ASMR. Either way, though. Slightly turn the mic towards me. Alright. Let's see, what do I need to do? Family sharing on Steam. It's not that important. I have not replied to this in a while, so I do not even remember what's going on. think that's a decent response. I'm gonna reread this. That is a good response. All right. Sent. Okay. So that's done, that's done. This is my making money chat. This is my to-do list for later. Yeah, almost 90% of the stuff on this to-do list is drawing. I'm gonna roll another ad. Especially since apparently somebody can't see them, Mr. Ad Blocker. Speaking of which, I hope you're doing good, Kurt. I hope your day at work was fun. I'm putting in the hours at the office, as usual. A lunar artist is playing The Sims 4. Oh my god, I wonder what they're doing. You know, I didn't realize you have to... Lunar artist is playing The Sims 4. Oh no, I think there might be modding or something. I didn't realize you had to manually look at the suggestion bot on Twitch to actually get the suggestions. I thought it might be able to give you, like, notifications like you have a new suggestion. No, you have to manually check back on this thing. I have not checked back on it since I downloaded it. Oops. I see two suggestions there. One is more FNAF, thank you, Kurt. And one is Story of Seasons, which is honestly a nice, very pleasant game from what I've been told. Let me see if I have anything to do over... Oh right, Fran is playing Pal World. I totally forgot today was Fran's streaming anniversary. Damn it. You know, I never checked something for somebody. Let me actually do that. Thank you. Oh, man. Oh my god, no one did the lost and found box. No. There. I will do this. And garden gnome 3. All the garden gnomes are fucking dead. Hedge clippers in the base of the weapon. Oh wait, I put that in the wrong place. Oh boy, did my 2 hour plus? Nope, it's still going, it's still going. I do have to get new music soon, though. It is almost out. Thank you. process these myself. Can I have something to eat? The magic conch shell. I don't know why that was popping in my head, but that's really funny. Oh God. Did the music stop? The music stop. All right, guys, bear with me. You're gonna get a little bit of silence. Vibing. So there's that. Get rid of it from this. Now, what's something chill? Good vibes gaming music. What is this? Hold on. This one's called Black Magic, but the next one's called World War Outer Space. What the hell? You know what? We're gonna leave it on. Why not? And I'm gonna put Now we have a little bit of background. This music is a lot softer than the other playlist. So I'll turn it up a tiny bit. There we go. It's certainly something interesting, for sure. It's something I don't usually listen to, I don't think. Trying to clean up some of my inventory in a group. I don't want to put down too. I've already put down 7 things, that's already too much. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Some wild music in this playlist. I feel like I should be in a car with a lot of bass for this. Looking for more paperwork to go through and realizing I've done almost all of it. Yeah, that's how these streams go. I'm literally creating more work for myself right now. Like, I already finished all the writing I was supposed to do, so now I'm doing writing that I just want to do at this point. I think I only have one subsection of folders I have to tackle, as pulling mostly stuff for keep, or well, I could hate myself and look at the non-file email. I mean, if you have nothing left, you can. But also, if you're at a good stopping point, you can also take a break and maybe eat a snack or something. Or, like, get a drink. Or do a different task that isn't nearly as bad. Someone I know is playing Dead by Daylight. That's nice. Thank you. This music reminds me of, like, YouTube shorts. Because I hear this kind of music in YouTube shorts all the time. Because I think this is just really common, like, free to use music. Some of the comments. Oh, do not use this playlist. Oh, okay, so some of this music actually isn't safe to use. Interesting. Because a lot of the. I think I can actually tell, like, which. Like, there's at least two songs. Because there's YouTube audio library stuff. That stuff is obviously free. That's good to know. This current one, I know for a fact, is free. Because I hear it literally all the freaking time. But I am going to change playlists. I'm glad I was looking at that. That just means I have to find something else. I'm somewhat present. What is this? What is this? Okay, so this is a playlist. Moon Farewell. Oh, this sounds sad. May I see the rat, bestie? Oh my goodness. You want the rat to be doing paperwork? Here. The rat can be doing paperwork, I guess. Why not? Oh, this is Spanish. Yo, this is smooth. My sister likes the raccoon. Thanks, Bobby's sister. I hope you guys enjoyed the sushi boat. Also, I have a new mic. I hope it sounds fine. Rat paperwork. Let's go. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. That's kind of the point of these streams. I'm just doing stuff and hanging out with people. Reminds me, I need to run an ad. I haven't done that in a little while. Sounds good, thank you. Si no arrepentimos, si nadie es culpable, pues culpamos. have this particular song. Let's see, this one's a good one.
I just wanted to slice, but...
Ads. Don't Stay Dance Pop. Okay, this one's a good one too. It's the rat! Yeah, it's me! Skitter, skitter, squeak, squeak! And then... I'm still... doing things. Whoa! I love that sound so much, no one's used it in a while! Yes! Aw, serotonin. Delicious. I eat the serotonin. I need to rewatch The Mask still. It's such a good movie. I know what to do. Let's do a watch party. We should. I fucking love that movie. Is this something that I can do? Thank you. do not know how to freaking use Tupperbot. Gotta drive, be back when I get home. All right, have a safe drive. I'm trying to work with stupid Tupperbot in one of my servers. There we go. Finally, I've won the fight. But someone needs a bread box. else got their bread boxes as well?
Oh, so suddenly, a poison in the air I breathe. But if you don't hate me, then why would you break me? Feel it in my bones, I'm about to lose control. Only so much I'm taking, so get yourself a safety. Cause baby, a storm is coming, you better heed the warning. Pray, don't stay, run away, away, away.
Someone gave me an updated file. I need to fight with Tupper again.
So!
What do you mean, tip jar empty? Oh, no. Oh, no. The tip jar is getting full again. Resize some stuff for these freaking icons. And once again, crop square. Over here, yes, I am aware.
Oh, so suddenly, a poison in the air I breathe. But if you don't hate me, then why would you break me? Feel it in my bones, I'm about to lose control. Only so much I'm taking, so get yourself a safety.
That was like that Looney Tunes closet where the door is defying physics to hold itself closed. One more for good measure. Howdy again. Hi, Surreepy. Welcome back, Scratchy. Shoving balloon dogs into the jar like a maniac. No! Okay, no, I do have to do this to the computer. Son of a gun. Oh no. Scratches for Scratchy. A few more. Just a few. You know. Only one or two. I've had this one on repeat for a little while, so I'll change it soon. Change the music, ignore the advertisement. Only one or two dozen. Yeah, only a little bit. Just a few, just a little bit. Let's see if this one's... I really liked that second one. The first one was pretty good, but that second one was like super good. Alright, I can vibe. I can vibe with this one. Hey yo, I'm out of work. Hi Mono, welcome home. I'm still at work for another 5 hours. No! Wish you the best, brother, sister. Keep your head up, king/queen. Pretty sure Scratchy's a guy. I'll also take Housewife! Oh my goodness. Oh, poor Acid's also at work. And it's football season, so there's a lot of, like, football people out right now. That roast was so good. Had company over and cooked a small feast. That's so nice. Aw, man, I wish I had bros. It's just a pity I didn't take pics to share before carving it. That's fair. I did like this song. But I'm gonna see what the next song has in the store. Oh my goodness, there's a long ass advertisement. What the hell? What does this sound like? Oh, this is funky! Oh, I'm jamming. Oh, I like funky music. That is not the voice I expected. Holy shit. Did you know that apparently in Pokemon Battle Revolution, it took until 2019 or so for people to find in-game one of the shiny Pokemon costumes on a livestream? Interesting. Fun facts. I'm gonna repeat this one for a little bit. I like this one. It actually follows the exact same base shiny odds of Gen 4, but people have a harder time searching because you need to reach the very end of Colosseum you wanted to shiny hunt in. Ah. You know what? That makes sense.
It's all-
patches somewhere. Oh no. Oh, has Junk been playing Lethal Company? Damn it. That reminds me. I need to open a muted tab of Twitch so that I can passively watch Bran because it is their anniversary. Oh, we have Pal World at home. They're playing Digimon World Next Order, not Pal World. Oh my goodness. That's funny. We will definitely be raiding them later if they are still good. Let me go ahead, and if you guys have a moment, do not forget to go visit Fran and congratulate them on a happy 3 years on Twitch, I believe is what it is. 3 years of streaming, yeah, so 3 years on Twitch in total. My desk with my chair. Oh my goodness. Alright, the one thing this mic won't allow me to do very well is draw, so I have to figure out. You know what? Here. Desk, Mike, don't pick it up too bad, please. Other little mic over there. We also move my controller a little further away. Some of the stuff on my desk. My desk is cluttered. Out of curiosity. Alright, it's not that bad. Me tapping on my tablet is not picked up that bad, from what I can tell. So you guys won't be able to see what I'm drawing, but I am going to catch up on some of my drawing. Just in the background. Because that's all I really have to do right now. I think the main thing, especially right now, I really want to get my art block. I finished the art block so long ago, and I'm not done. I'm not even close to done with a lot of the Pokemon. I'm trying to sketch all the Pokemon first, because I have... Oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 Pokemon to draw. And I've sketched out 10. Sketching and lining are the hard parts. Coloring takes 2 seconds. But lining is usually the really hard part, honestly. The sketch, honestly, isn't. Who the fuck is Birdie? Dodrio. Okay. I always like Google what the sprites look like. I should just stick to Bulbapedia. I know it takes a while to load, but at least I have the sprites like guaranteed. This is what that looks like. I forget that this is what I have to touch on my tablet. Oh my god. Anyway. Oh shoot. I am not on my normal brush. The one I sketch with on this particular file. I'll change the song probably like maybe every other Pokemon or so. Not a thought between these bird asses. And for some reason they're snap. Oh, I have been doing this in the wrong layer. Oh, there probably is just a speck in the corner that I don't know why it's doing that. It's like highlighting the whole page, even though it's supposed to only highlight the selection. That's a bird foot, probably. Those are some bird feet right there. I got rid of the bits. I don't know what they were, but I got rid of them. Okay, now we're on. Okay, I did birdie, now we're doing piggy. Which I think is execute. A little bit easier than Executor, though Executor is also not too hard to draw. Realistic eggs. You know what? I'm gonna make these eggs cute as fuck and stupid. Yeah, making these eggs stupid as fuck. Man, these eggs are so stupid looking. Alright, Iggy's got the stupidest sketch. Let's fucking go. We've only got 4 sketches left. Yeah, the sprite's close though. The Dragonite. Oh my god, I forgot I got a Dragonite. I didn't even need him. And then, true to my word. Scratchy, thank you so much for checking in on Fran. Same with you, Lucky. So many emails. I'm sorry, Scratchy, you can make it. Yeah, I called it. I muted when there was a Target ad. I knew it. Oh, and now there's an ad for fucking Phoenix something something. And some college. Ooh, a synthwave one. This one's clockwork. Back to sketching. That I've checked in on Fran and the Dragonite fucking sprite is so derpy. He just kind of looks like Barney the dinosaur. He's just a big pear shape. He's got the biggest fucking stompy. I'm gonna give him the stupidest fucking. Oh my god, Grabber! Thank you, Lucky. At least the emails only go back about 4 years. I need to imagine working through all the messages since this property opened. Yeah. Yeah, no. That's not a vibe. Lucky, I hope your drive home was safe. He's a dragon. So there's the sketch for Flappy done, and now I'm on Weedy, but Weedy the Tangela. Yep, we've got a Tangela, a Beedrill, and a Vaporeon. It's rainy, but I took side roads. That's good. No rain here, just cold and wind. Right now, it's cold and wind over here. Which is gross. I hate it. I love the spaghetti noodle creature. Spaghetti's hard. Kurt fell asleep like he said he was going to. If he just simply went off into the void. Beloved. Low tonight of 28 wind chill for you. Not that cold compared to some, but average low this time of year is closer to 45. Yeah, no, we had a day where it was like 13 almost all day, and then the very next day it was 70 degrees. Today, I think it's like 40s all day, which is still icky, but way better than 13. Two more sketches left, guys. I can do this. I've only seen it down to the teens here twice. It's really rare for it to be frigid this far south. It's typically, yeah, it's more typically like a February day if it's really gross. Usually the freezes happen in February. Same for us. Anytime it would be cold, it was always like around my birthday. My birthday would always be like the grossest weather. And I'm like, God damn it.
Tonight is likely going to be one of our coldest unless February pulls a fast one. Yeah, February for us usually pulls a fast one. Like, it'll be a little cold in January, and I'll be like, oh, it won't be that much colder next month. It'll be about the same. Probably. Yay. Arca's also looking at Fran. Let's go. We love that. But, yeah, no, February usually has a surprise freeze, unless for some reason it just doesn't want to. Coldest I've seen it here was 17, I think in 99 or 2000, but sometimes there's a frost as late as early April. That was the one time we saw people set out sprinklers to cover things in ice. It was pretty neat. Oh, that's cool. I think I was in third grade, but that was the only time I've actually seen, like, icicles. We called it the Ice Age at school. However, there was another time when I think I was in high school where it snowed. It was only like an inch, but it snowed. And then obviously during COVID, I think like 2 or 3 years ago, it also snowed. But it also fucking knocked out our grid, which sucked. So no power while it was snowing. Disgusting. No water, no food, no nothing. Horrible. Horrible. I would not wish that on anybody. I've never seen it snow here. Closest was about 100 miles to the north. Winter storm. 4 inches, and there was an ice storm. Cold. Yeah. Ugh. I've only seen it, like, anytime it snows, it's only, like, maybe an inch or so. But it's still gross. I'm gonna go ahead. Try the next song in this playlist. See what this is all about.
Then get up, get dressed before work's off my list. What's left to do? Just guess. It's you, my favorite, but I wanna taste you.
Huh. This one's interesting. Snow in Chicago and Scranton. Yeah, north snow. North snow is so different. Chrono's the only one who does not get this.
Manchester.
feeling this song. Yes, I am a goth lover. No, I do not care about your advertisement. Spamish. Did I miss a message? It's very possible. I did miss a message. Okay, the teacher is on. Chicago was brutal. It was January and one night. It felt disgusting. I am thinking warm thoughts. I'm thinking the warmest thoughts. Check on Fran and grab my point. Rivers also checking out on them. Good, good. Good, good. I've got 6 viewers. This is good. Alright. Now I need to go back to sketching. Scranton got pretty chilly one night too, but at least it wasn't windy. Yeah, no. Windy, even over here. When it's cold, as long as you're in the sun, it's not so bad. But the second wind touches me, I cry. I hate it. I hate wind so much. Oh. I want to say the boys were supposed to be playing Elden Ring at 6. We'll see, though. We'll see. And where's Beedrill's sprite? It's been looting this whole time. God, Beedrill's sprite is so fun. Beedrill doesn't even have any stripes in his sprite. Oh my god. His legs are so funny. Wait. He's just got a little, like, stick. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next song advertisement. Be gone. Advertisement. No, no, there's a second one! Son of a bean. AT&T, get your head in the game. Get out of here. I already have you. You suck. I'm here when you need my voice. I'm here when you can be dark. Oh my god, he's actually quite jacked. I need to jack up my Beedrill. Oh, his wings. I almost forgot his wings. I was like, I feel like I'm forgetting something.
Oh, they've got a little waffle pattern. That's cute. Fuzzy has been sketched. I only have one more sketch left. Let's go. Blizzard the day before I left brought some snow too, like 3 to 4 inches. The same storm that dumped 2 feet on Philly. God damn it, weather. Vaporeon sprite for blue is a little silly. He looks kind of like Miffy. What they're saying, but I keep hearing bones. When you need my bones. When you need my bones. It just sounds like bones. Brian's a very clown, at least from this one's right. Like, it just feels like a performance.
When you need my voice. She's so girly pop. Lining is the hardest part, and I think I will do that some other time. Because holy shit. I do not have a very steady hand right now. But I did get the sketches done. I do not give a shit. No, that's PetSmart. PetSmart, you tricked me. That was the video. Stuff. Okay, Eli is also in the stream. That's good, that's good. Not me stalking Fran. It's already almost 3 hours. I'm getting hungry and I've run out of things to feasibly do. I actually got quite a lot done. So I might start getting ready to raid. Close Photoshop. Organizational stuff. Bees! Hi, bees. I was just about to raid Fran. I have run out of things to do, and Fran is on the 3-year anniversary. I must support them. kind of cursed conversation are they having about Digimon in there? Oh, I miss the stream sadness. Yeah, it was a short one today. It was another... since it's the end of stream. It was another secretary ASMR. But... I do have, keep my eyes open to catch you next time. Well, Monday night I'll definitely be streaming. I don't know if we'll be doing Monday Night Frights, because Lunar has a very special thing they're doing Monday, and they can only take one person with them, so either me or Kurt are going to be doing it, and the other person's just going to be doing their own thing. So I'll either be doing this again, or maybe playing my own game, or I'll be with Lunar. Only the Lord knows at this point. It depends on scheduling. Either way, I will be here Monday, though. Of course, it's always nice to have you, bees. And thank you, everybody, for coming out. We are now going to raid Fran. The raid message is... happy anniversary. I don't usually do raid messages, but I want everyone to wish them a very, very happy anniversary. Alright. Sending you guys off so that I can go eat, because I am starving. But I need time to actually make the darn food. Bye, everybody. Love you all.